Feeling calm and confident are the keys to living your authentic life. They are complementary states. Feeling calm is essential for health and well-being, and something we all desire. But without confidence, it's just a nice feeling. Confidence is the end product of feeling calm. It means experiencing yourself as connected, self-aware, energized, whole, and capable. It's about feeling able to become the best version of yourself, not necessarily perfect, but the best you. Comprising 10 guided meditations that incorporate auditory, visual, and mental prompts, Calm and Confident is designed to stimulate increased self-awareness, self-acceptance, and confidence. Two of the central sessions are 19 and 27 minute guided sensory emotional experiences called Calm and Confident 1 and 2, which incorporate focused attention, sensory stimulation, and relaxation to stimulate reconnection with positive self-resources. These sessions are dynamic multisensorial experiences, which are designed to stimulate new emotional learning in an embodied and tangible way. Based on his 30 years of experience as a trauma therapist, psychologist Mark Grant wanted to create a resource that appealed to the sensory emotional aspects of brain functioning and learning, consistent with recent advances in neuroplasticity. And he says, most people know more than they think, but they need help to recover the early learning growth mindset that they were born with. Calm and Confident is a part of a series of apps designed to overcome the physical, emotional, and mental effects of psychological trauma.